I'm Simon Moore, I'm the General Manager of the Millennium Airport Hotel Dubai, and I've won the Middle East's leading airport hotel.
Well, airport hotels, I mean, there's a lot of competition around the region, so what makes you feel, why you stand out above the rest?
Definitely, it's down to our employees, it's down to our fantastic employees and our customer loyalty, our customers returning all the time.
The hotel itself has grown enormously over its lifetime.
Yes.
Give us an overview of what you have now.
We have now 342 bedrooms. We just opened the Al-Ghurt Ballroom, which only opened last month. We opened a new restaurant, Lumi Restaurant, and we'll be opening the DXB Grill and the D70 Bar.
Yes.
And we've got a brand new pool as well, so it's an oasis next to the airport.
Sounds, a lot of development going on there. So looking at this award, what does it mean when it comes to selling, marketing your hotel?
It's a great achievement to get. This is the fourth year we've won it in a row now, and we won it also in 2008. So it's a great recognition for our employees, and it's thanks to all the guests who keep returning to us.
And to finish off, talking of your employees, what's going to be their reaction when they know you've gone back with the award for the fourth year running?
Celebration for everyone.